So now we've all sacrificed, and the Fudders want to claim other stuff now. What are they throwing at the boards this time? What can they use to attack Seifu X? Well, guess what? Never fear, because the Greek is here. Let's go. Welcome back, Seifu X Army. I'm the Greek DeFi Guru here with another video for you. I'm just your favorite Greek giving you the Seifu X news you deserve. If you like what I do, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know when I release the newest, greatest, best Seifu X content for you. Remember, I'm not a financial advisor. Everything I say is my own opinion, should be taken for entertainment purposes only. Just your favorite Greek giving you the Seifu X news you deserve. If you want to join the 29 strong members down below, hit that join button, because you already know when you join the Greeks channel, you are going to make it. Now, why am I wearing a Vikings jersey when I'm a Bears fan? Why? Why, Greek? Because my friend drafted Kirk Cousins in a fantasy league last year, and someone said, Greek, why did he do that? Why did he do that as a starting quarterback? So we bought a Cousins jersey to kind of make fun of him. Well, today, I'm going to see him, so I'm wearing the Cousins jersey kind of like to show it off to him and just put it in his face. You know, get a few laughs in. Plus, who doesn't like wearing purple? It's football Sunday, you know, just go with it. But you know, the Fudders are out again. The Fudders are out. And this time, what's their biggest thing they're talking about? Liquidity. Oh my God, Greek, we don't have the liquidity. Oh, this is what's gonna happen with liquidity. We're not gonna have enough. They claim 20 million's been sacrificed. What's going on, Greek? Well, the team doesn't seem worried about liquidity. I mean, in Dubai, none of them seem worried about getting liquidity. And all this stuff is just FUD that they throw out when they don't know a lot about what's going on. And yes, you know, we do need people to sacrifice. And yes, $20 million has come in. So take that for what it's worth. You know, people are always going to throw stuff out there for you and attack you. And that's what the Fudders are going to do. At first, oh, you won't be able to sacrifice. They're going to steal all your money. It's all over. It's all boom. Then what happens? They stop talking. Once the sacrifice actually goes live and the DApp goes live, they stop talking. Then all of a sudden we get $20 million invested to come over. That's fake numbers. They only have 4 million in liquidity. This is a fake. Oh my goodness, Greek. They're trying to trick you guys and make you think so many people are coming over. Seriously, it's getting stale. It's getting old. And I know, you know, they can afford the DApp issues and all the connection issues and Bitcoin not being up and running. But you know what? We already know that it's going to be up and running. And as you can see, we are getting BUSD coming in, over $2 million. We are getting Ethereum coming in. As of yesterday, it was like 100 grand. So people are coming in. And for all those funders to say, no one with Bitcoin's going to want to come in, Greek. No one with Bitcoin's going to want to come in. Well, I don't know. I think people with Bitcoin are going to come in. Because as I've said before, you can get 6x your money from the value you put in to the time mainnet goes launch. How's that possible, Greek? You're just making up numbers. No, I'm not. The reason I say 6x is because you get a 74% bonus, but not for other coins. They get a 50% bonus. So we'll call it a 5x for them, okay? We'll just go 5x, okay? They get a 50% bonus. On top of that, 2 free months of rebasing. Whoa. If Bitcoin doesn't go up in price, guess what? They're staying stable. Could they earn 5x? Yes, they can. So people who have brains and think logically and want to get in on the ground floor of the newest, greatest layer one blockchain, first of its kind, are going to come in. So stop FUDing everything. Stop FUDing your own investments. It's like now we have people in our Discord who want to FUD too, because guess what? They're bored. Oh, I sacrificed all my coins, but now I don't know what to do with myself, so I got to FUD my own investment. That's not what we're going to do here, okay? We shouldn't be doing this because, you know, and they're going to FUD their own investments, actually. Well, who am I kidding? They're going to, because I don't know how many projects. There's still a lot of unknowns, and I have to FUD it just so if it fails, I can tell people I told them. No. You believe, you achieve, you put your conviction to the case, and we're all going to make it on SafeUX. And if you guys have noticed, I've been releasing more shorts to get people excited. These short videos, I'm astonished. I have over 10,000 views on short videos in the last 2 days. It's unbelievable. People are watching my short videos, and guess what? These are not SafeU investors, and these are just short videos to say, hey, you want to come in? Come to SafeUX. And why are they watching? Because the Greek is here, so never fear. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know when I release the newest, greatest content. Join the channel down below, and you already make it when you're here on SafeUX. We're all gonna make it. Thank you so much.